Okay, so here I'm taking out a lot of weight by doing visual slicing. When you're holding the hair at 90, you're able to kind of take a lot of the weight out of the center. I did it from the front and towards the back. As the client moves her hair around, you can see all of that weight removal